If I should ask you, friend, do you know Jesus? What would you say? What would you do? If I should tell you, friend, how much he loves you, would you believe that it was true? What would you do if Jesus came to you? Would you bow a humble knee? Would you say, oh, thank you, Jesus, for dying on that tree just for me? What would you say? What would you do? What would you say? What would you do? What would you think if I should tell you when he died upon a lowly tree? He gave his life and shed his blood, my friend, for the likes of you, likes of me. What would you do if Jesus came to you? Would you bow a humble knee? Would you say, oh, thank you, Jesus, for dying on that tree just for me? What would you say? What would you do? What would you say? What would you do after you meet this one called Jesus? Then you'll know that he loves you. You'll understand that he's your Savior by the nail scars in his hand. What would you do if Jesus came to you? Would you bow a humble knee? Would you say, oh, thank you, Jesus, for dying on that tree just for me? Oh, yes. What would you say? Oh, what would you say? What would you do? What would you think if I should tell you that he died upon a tree? He gave his life and shed his blood for the likes of you and me. What would you say? What would you do? What would you say?